Hi, everybody. My name is Robert Harris, also referred to as Big Rob. I'm actually the owner and operator of CrossFit Island 2 for 2.
And I'm Lincoln, also referred to as LJ. I'm one of the trainers here and second in command at CrossFit Island 2 for 2.
Okay, so today, people keep asking, what is CrossFit? And I'll give it to LJ to say it.
All right, so CrossFit in 6 simple words, constantly varied, functional movement, high intensity. And I'll pass it over to Rob so he can give you a more detailed definition.
Okay, thank you, LJ. So what happens is CrossFit is based off of functional movement. With it being based in functional movement, there are 3 different components of CrossFit. First is the gymnastics component. This is when you actually work with your own body weight. That's when you do pull-ups, push-ups, air squats, things of that nature. Next, we actually have weight training. This is when we do compound movements, Olympic lifts, or some single joint movements. And finally, to finish it off, we do metabolic conditioning. This is your cardio. So this would be running, jumping, swimming. Now, people seem to think that CrossFit is just like you see on TV, where you have these top athletes doing these incredible sports and events. It can be further from the truth. That is literally 5% of the CrossFit population. The other 95% of the population is just like you and me. When it's just like watching like a professional basketball player in the NBA, you know the average person is not doing that, where they're slam dunking all the time. Now, Coach LJ can do that, but I can't. Boom. All right. So in this case, just like with CrossFit. Now, LJ, you like CrossFit, but you actually like personal training more.
I do.
Okay, why?
Personally, I like working with beginners because I love watching people step into better versions of themselves. Simple as that.
Well, myself, I like doing CrossFit because I like the classes. I like teaching complicated movements and making it seem simple. And I also like doing the weight loss component where people can lose weight, gain weight, and they feel better each way by their personal goals. And then I have another affinity because I'm also a former 2011 Mr. Bahamas. And bodybuilding is I love doing contest prep, getting people in shape there. So if you're ever in our neck of the woods, you can come check out LJ. You can come check me out as well here at CrossFit Island 2 for 2, where we always will take care of you. Now, for staying to the end, here's some bonus facts about CrossFit in comparison to like other fitness regimens. So whenever you do a regular gym, go to a regular gym and you weight train and it's really intense, you're gonna burn on average about 7 calories per minute. So after 1 hour, that's a total of 420 calories burned. Next, if you were to do like, say a 7-minute mile on average, you're gonna burn about 16 calories per minute. That means that for 1 hour, you would burn about 960 calories. But the incredible thing about CrossFit is if you were to do CrossFit, on average, you burn about 25 calories per minute. So that after 60 minutes, that's 1,500 calories burned. Plus, every athlete in the world should be doing CrossFit because it is a structured, functional training regimen, fitness regimen. So, just a couple wacky facts. And if you want to know more, and you want to schedule a free consultation with myself or LJ, just reach out to us to the information at the end of this video. Have a great day.